fucking random. Looks alright. Let's change there. It'll be alright. What's up with the lesbian fucking hairstyles, man? Signature.
It's been said that you play baseball.
What?
Play football or play basketball. You don't play fighting. To put yourself on the line against an opponent trained to defeat you is not something for the weak-minded. Because while mastering all combat sports disciplines is necessary to compete, to succeed, a fighter must have the heart and determination to walk through fire in search of victory.
I don't really want the female, I don't like it.
Thank you.
Ooh, oh, he's gonna be interesting. Gonna be very fucking interesting fight. What was the first one? I wasn't trying anyways. I haven't played this in a while, so a bit rusty.
Come on, big boss.
Oh, here comes the fight. Okay guys, I got this. I've got this.
To become a legend in the UFC, a fighter needs someone to push it to be great. McGregor had Diaz. Jones had Cormier. And Silva had Son. Each series didn't just pit the best against the best, but it matched up rivals that had personal scores to settle. And when the octagon door shut, the bad blood reached a boiling point. Who will be the one to step up and put this feud to rest? Or give up bragging rights once and for all?
Robbery. The boiling point.
All right, coming up next into UFC.
He's gonna get fucked up, bro. He's gonna get fucked up.
The tape for this heavyweight fight. More than a decade separates these two fighters when it comes to the
I'm just.
And we are underway here live from Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey. All right, so here we go. Round one is underway of this rival.
Oh shit, man. Trying to get out the fucking corner.
This is a bit of a chess battle here.
Strong inside leg kick.
Oh, he missed that kick. He's limping. It looks like he's hurt.
Oh, punishing kicks, and they continue to land. This could be trouble. Papa gets hit by that leg kick, and they want to start checking some of these. Joe back to the kick here, that's a mess.
Nice knee to the body.
Inside leg kick lands and immediately a mark on his opponent. Oh, he ate a pretty big head kick there, Joe. He's got to be careful moving forward, moving into striking range.
The kick! Oh! He's locked! Huge kicks!
Oh, caught him there with the head kick.
Oh, big kick!
That's it.
He kept attacking with those leg kicks over and over again, like we talked about several times throughout the fight. We knew it was eventually going to be a real problem, and this is the last one that he absorbed for them.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Which is better than you.
Coming up next, our tail.
Ready to fight?
Here we go. All right, so here we go, early round one, and as many of you know, this is his first time on the main card. He's been a prelim machine throughout his UFC career, but the wins have started to pile up, and now he's going to take his shots at one of the division's elite. More eyeballs, obviously the crowd is full. Back to the nine tier, main card has started. We'll see if he can get off to a good start tonight. Oh, and he lands another leg kick there. There is nothing fun about being on the receiving end of that.
Wow.
He's got him hurt here.
Here's a nice inside leg kick.
Oh! And
ready to fight. Ready.
Here we go. All right, round one underway here. This will be his first fight on the main card, so that bears watching here tonight. There's no denying just how successful. Whoa! Landed a big kick there.
Whoa, head kick. Nasty combinations here. Oh!
There's a nice inside leg kick.
Oh, another head kick lands, Joe. That's even hard to watch. And defensively, he's got to start blocking these, getting the guard up, or he could be looking up here at the lights in the not-too-distant future. Another nice kick there. Solid series of kicks. They're all landing now. Oh, caught him there with the head kick.
Oh! Oh, he clipped him there.
Well, his opponent's got the read now, Joe, as he lands the punch to the head. He's got to change up his striking pattern and the tempo, or he's going to continue to be vulnerable to that counter.
Very good exchanges here.
Kick lands for him there.
Here's another very nice kick.
Gets the inside leg kick to land there.
Very nicely done.
again, he goes back to that inside leg kick. In the clinch now, Joe. Oh, good opportunity to do damage here. He's got that tie clinch. And that one certainly found the target. Muay Thai clinch now, Joe. A lot of damage can be done here.
That one hurt.
Oh! Huge right hand!
This could be it right here.
Under 2 minutes to go in a back-and-forth first round here. And there's that inside leg kick, Joe.
Oh, head kick!
Well, now these kicks are really starting to pile up since he found his range. This could be trouble. Oh, landed that inside leg kick. Already a welt on his opponent.
It appears that cut is getting worse.
Lands to the body there. How about that shin?
It looks like he's injured.
Nice inside leg kick there.
Oh, these leg kicks are really starting to pile up in this round as he continues to beat up that leg of his opponent.
Couldn't agree with you more.
That uppercut appeared to find its home.
Nice leg kick.
30 seconds now to go in round one. Around here, Joe, you see a lot of fighters do that to try to maybe swing the judges in their favor. Very big moment for him here late round one.
Into the full guard.
The horn sounds for the end of round one.
Ready to fight.
All right, round two.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off. Look at that jab. Nice. Good combinations. He's doing a great job of timing these shots. Good defense there. That's a nice clean shot.
Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there.
Absolutely. Good punch.
Total strikes.
Oh, beautiful kick to the body. Big looping right hand there. That bruise on his torso is getting really nasty. Again, he's doing a great job of mixing things up here.
And now he's got that tie clinch, Joe. Good opportunity to do significant damage here. And
nice
he comes
knee
through with a big knee.
He stunned him. He's locked. Oh, very nice. Oh, that was a powerful kick to the body.
Oh, significant shot.
Oh,
yeah, looks a little
body
lost.
Big shot.
He's got him right here.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots. Trying to take the back here.
Lands a punch.
Full back mount here. Oh, this is nasty. In half guard now. He's in full guard here.
Right punches there.
Nice combination of strikes from the full guard.
Challenges get tougher here in the UFC.
Oh, tagged him.
Doing a real nice job with these leg kicks, trying to slow his opponent down and largely succeeding.
Caught him with a punch. He's doing a great job of mixing things up here, keeping it unpredictable. Body kick, look at that.
And a nice 1-2 with the right and the left.
Lands an outside leg kick of his own. How about that shin?
Yeah, he's getting lit up here. Another nice leg kick.
Tagged him.
Well, he gets cracked to the head there, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable by leaning in.
Oh, he's rocked.
Inside the octagon.